13 ways to burn calories. Did you know that you can burn 100 calories fast with fun daily activities? There's no need to go to the gym or get sweaty. You can blast away calories with fun mini sessions that keep your daily schedule on track. Some of these 100 calorie workouts take just minutes to complete and some take a little bit longer, but you won't have to change into workout gear, drive to the health club, or take a shower afterwards, so it's easy to insert them into your everyday routine. Welcome to Lifehack Lion, the channel that roars the secrets of life. Make sure to watch this video until the end because we don't want you to miss a thing. And if you don't know us yet, we at Lifehack Lion are specialized in creating life hack ideas, tips and tricks, content that are fun and can absolutely make your life easier. As you calculate your total calorie burn throughout the day, keep in mind that a 150-pound woman burns about 10 calories when sitting quietly. If she chooses to do a 100-calorie workout instead, she burns 90 extra calories, not 100. But each of these activities also provides other health benefits like improved strength, increased flexibility, and a boost of excitement. Do several of them throughout the day to burn 200, 300, or even 500 extra calories. Now here's 13 ways to burn fat and lose 100 calories. Number 1. Climb the stairs. There's almost always a staircase nearby at work, at home, or even in a hotel when you're traveling. Walk the stairs for just 10 minutes to burn 100 calories. You'll build strong legs as well. Climbing stairs help to shape the muscles in your lower body. Walking downstairs provides benefits too. Number 2. Stretch and relax. Too exhausted for vigorous movement? No problem. If you stretch and relax or do an easy yoga workout for 30 minutes, you'll burn about 100 calories. In addition, you help to increase the range of motion in your joints, decrease stress, and may improve the quality of your sleep. Number 3. Play ping pong. When is the last time when you picked up a paddle and played ping pong? If you played for just 20 minutes, you'll burn about 100 calories and you'll improve your hand-eye coordination as well. Pick a talented opponent and you'll burn even more calories. A vigorous game of tablet tennis can be a challenging aerobic workout. Number 4. Clean off your desk. There are those days when you just need to finish office chores. You have no time to climb stairs or go for a lunchtime walk to burn calories. And that's okay. Office work burns calories too. An hour of desk workout burns about 100 calories. Need to burn a few more? Stand while you're at work. Place your trash can further away or take quick stretch breaks to increase movement. Number 5. Stand up. You burn about 10 extra calories for every 10 minutes you stand rather than sit at the office. And the good news is that you don't need a fancy standing desk to take advantage of the benefit. Ask coworkers if you can hold meetings at a standing location instead of in the conference. Or better yet, take the meeting on the road and solve workplace problems while you walk. Number 6. Jump rope. If you really are serious about weight loss and you want to burn 100 calories fast, do the jump rope. You only need to jump for 7 minutes to blast away 100 calories. You'll also improve coordination and build strength in the lower legs at the same time. Can't jump for a solid 7 minutes? Work your way up to it. Keep a jump rope handy in your kitchen or office to practice and build stamina. You'll burn an extra few calories while you learn. Number 7. Go dancing with friends. If your friends like to hit happy hour or eat out when they get together, change the plan to burn more calories. Go dancing to burn extra calories. 30 minutes of casual dancing burns about 165 calories. But the benefits don't end there. If you choose a dance club instead of eating out, you skip the high-calorie restaurant meal and build a calorie deficit for weight loss even faster. Number 8. Tidy up. Got a house to clean? Believe it or not, housework can be an effective exercise session. Standard house cleaning burns about 100 calories in 30 minutes. Need to burn a few more? Change up your chores to burn more calories when you clean. Simple tasks like vacuuming and dusting can be modified into exercises that build strength. Number 9. Take a hike. Who needs an excuse to get outdoors? Lace up your hiking boots and head for the hills to burn 100 calories in just 15 minutes. Hiking burns more calories than walking because of the difference in terrain. When you hike up a hill or an unstable trail, so your leg muscles have to work harder to move forward and your core muscles have to work harder to keep you stabilized. The result? More calories burned. Number 10. play, kickball, or tag. If you're home with kids during the day, put them to work to help you lose weight. Childhood games like kickball or tag burn lots of calories. These activities are essentially high-intensity interval workouts, and they make your kids happy too. A 15-minute game burns 100 calories and builds a special bond with your loved ones. Number 11, inline skates. If you have access to smooth trails along a beach or through the city, why not see the sights on inline skates? Rent a pair or dust off your old rollerblades, pads, and safety gear. You don't even have to be a pro. An easy beginner level of rollerblading session burns 100 calories in just 10 minutes. Number 12, run. The simplest way to burn 100 calories fast is to run. And you don't have to be in a marathon or a speed freak to blast away fat. Run 1 10-minute miles to burn 100 calories. If you're not ready to run for a full mile, try run or walk intervals to build stamina while burning fat. And last but not the least, number 13, garden. Got a green thumb? Put it to work for weight loss. Gardening burns about 100 calories for every 25 minutes that you spend digging, weeding, and planting. The added bonus is that you enjoy the outdoors while you create a beautiful garden and maybe even grow a few healthy vegetables. Keep a 100-calorie workout jar on your kitchen counter or your desk at work. Keep these and other easy workout ideas on slips of paper in the jar. Encourage coworkers, friends, or family members to pull out a slip and complete a workout 2 or 3 times throughout the day to promote healthy movement and weight loss. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Lifehack Lion and make sure to hit that notification bell icon to be the first to watch our newest videos. Thank you so much for watching, and until our next Lifehack Lion video.